Hello, today I'm going to show you how to hold a crawdad.
See, I have two crawdads here. This is the big one, this is obviously the small one. So, you want to get your, you want to squeeze right, no. Here, and that's how you hold a crawdad.
Look at his big chubby cheeks.
Release, boy. Release.
Come on, release.